Watch the ball.
Keep your eye on it, David.